Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Kathleen, and today's video is going to be a late top 5 Wednesday video. So let's go ahead and get started. So I completely forgot that yesterday was a top 5 Wednesday topic that I really, really wanted to do. It is your top 5 favorite sentences in a book. So instead, the video is going up today, and I hope you guys don't mind. Just pretend that today is Wednesday, okay? Even though it's Thursday, just pretend. Now these 5 books that I'm about to show you, they just have really great first sentences that really captured my attention and really made me interested in the story. Now there are 3 books that I already read in this pile and 2 of them I have not read. I will go ahead and start with the 3 books that I have already read. Alright, so the first book that I wanted to share with you guys that I really enjoyed the first sentence is The Book Thief by Marcus Zusak. In case you are new to my channel and don't know, this happens to be my favorite book of all time. I absolutely love this book, and I especially love the first sentence. And it's not even the first sentence that I wanted to share with you guys. This is like the first 5 sentences or something. And it says, "First the colors, then the humans. That's usually how I see things, or at least how I try. Here is a small fact. You are going to die." I just really like that first few sentences. It kind of just throws you in there. You have no idea what's going on, but you know for a fact that you are going to die. I just love those first few sentences because it just really captured my attention and it just kept me wanting to read more. Alright, and then the next book that I really, really enjoyed the first few sentences of is The Reboot by Amy Tintera. In case you don't know, if you are new to my channel, this is actually happens to be my favorite dystopian series of all time. It's a duology, includes The Reboot and then its sequel, The Rebel. If you'd like to know more about it, I'll leave my video linked down below, which I talk about my 5 favorite dystopian book series. But look at the first, it's not even the first sentence that I like, it's the first few sentences that really, really grasped my attention. And it says, "They always scream. My assignment wailed as she slipped in the mud, whipping her head around to see if I was gaining on her. I was." It just like throws you right there. This book is so fast paced, and as you can see from the very first sentences, it already throws you in a fast paced scene. And alright, and then the next book I wanted to share with you guys is The Kiss of Deception by Mary E. Pearson. And in case you don't know, I am in love with this book series. It is so good, guys. It is so freaking good. But I absolutely love the first sentence of this book. And it says, "Today was the day 1,000 dreams would die and a single dream would be born." I just love it. It is like that sentence was just like perfect. It was, I feel like, the perfect way to start the series. And the next book that I wanted to share with you guys is a book that I received in an Owlcrate box, and it is My Lady Jane by Cynthia Han, Brody Ashton, and Jodi Meadows. Really liked this first sentence. I have not yet read this book, but I'm planning on reading very soon. I'm going to be reading the first 5 sentences because they are just so good. And it says, and this is a prologue, not the chapter 1, and it says, "You may think you know the story. It goes like this. Once upon a time, there was a 16-year-old girl named Jane Grey who was forced to marry a complete stranger, Lord Guildford or G. Ford something or other, and shortly thereafter she found herself the ruler of a country. She was queen for 9 days and she quite literally lost her head." I love that. It's kind of telling you a little bit about the history, but it's also telling you in kind of like a funny kind of way. I really like that first few sentences. It just made me laugh and it just kind of set up the story and gave me a little bit background on what I'm going to be reading, and it made me really, really interested in the story. Alright, and then the final book that I wanted to share with you guys, I literally picked up this book because of the first sentence. Let me just read it for you. It is The Daughter of Smoke and Bone by Lainey Taylor. It's not even the first sentence of the first chapter. It's literally just a few words written on the page before the first chapter. And it says, "Once upon a time, an angel and a devil fell in love. it did not end well. I love that. It doesn't tell you much, but it kind of tells you a lot about the story, and it really, really captures your attention in once. Alright guys, so there you are. There is my belated favorite first liners in books. I feel like first lines are very important in a book. They can really raise the expectations of a book. If a first line is really great, it's really gonna make the reader want to read more. And these are just some of my favorites. I hope you like them as well. Let me know down in the comments below what are some of your favorite first lines in books. But thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a like if you did, and subscribe to my channel if you're not already. Please follow me on all of my social medias, which is linked down below, including Instagram, Twitter, and Goodreads. And I hope to see you guys on my next video. Have a good day, guys, and keep reading. Bye!